Good morning. My name is Manish Sisodia. I am Education Minister in Delhi government. I was supposed to come to Austria and meet all of you, learn from all of you. I was so excited to come and meet so many education leaders from the world, share some of the experiences that we are doing in Delhi government schools. But somehow, because of some administrative reasons, I am not able to come to Austria. But I'm glad that my presence is being made and I'm available through technology to talk to you. I'm here in one of the Delhi government school, and I'm going to talk about how Delhi government has started happiness classes in our schools. Just to give you a brief idea what is happiness class and what it is about, I'll tell you that Delhi government is having 1,000 schools all over the state, and in all our schools, in all 1,000 schools, we are having this happiness class. In 20,000 classrooms daily, 1 million students sit together in their own classrooms, do this happiness class, attend this happiness class. 20,000 teachers have been trained to take this happiness class. Basically, this happiness class is a period of 45 minutes. 5 minutes of everyday class, initial 5 minutes of everyday class is of mindfulness,